An unmanned drone completed its first ever carrier-based arrested landing on board USS George H.W. Bush off the coast of Virginia yesterday. The landing marks the final part of three at-sea test periods for the X-47B over the last 8 months. Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus said the operation unmanned aircraft soon to be developed have the opportunity to radically change the way presence and combat power are delivered from our aircraft carriers.